Wally, what game are we looking at today?
I'm looking at Loop and Louie.
Loop and Louie? Do you love Loop and Louie?
Yeah, I like doing this and this and this and this and this.
Is Louie a crazy driver on the plane?
Yeah.
Yeah? Why is he so crazy?
Because he knocked over chickens.
He knocks over the chickens? So what do you have to do to stop him from getting your chickens?
Yeah.
Yeah. And then what does Louie do? So we go, and does he fly all crazy?
Yeah.
Yeah, do you like it?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah, let's
do it. Want to do it a little bit? Okay. Nice. 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 I saw that. That was really good. Nice job. High five. Boom.
This is Loop and Loop. Here we go. Bye.
Bye, everybody.
Bye, everybody.
Thank you.
Thank you.
That was so good, Molly.
Let's have cookies.
Cookies? All right, you make cookies with Mama. Hey, everybody. So while Board Game Molly is making cookies with her mummy, I thought I would just take a minute and tell you what I think makes Loop and Louie a really great kids game. So the first thing I want to say is that Louie is weighted here, so he flies really crazy, which is fun. And the other thing that's really cool about Louie is that if you turn him on, as you saw there, the gears in Louie are actually made in such a way that if your child grabs it, it won't shear the gear so that the game doesn't wreck if your child goes out and grabs it. The other thing that I wanted to mention is that the little spring pads here that you hit Louie with, they actually can turn in such a way that makes it more difficult. So if you're a parent is playing with their child, you can make it so that it's harder for you and easier for the child, which I think is really neat that they have those little slight adjustments to the game. And Louie is just flying around, hitting the chickens, knocking them in. And we don't quite play it by hitting down the chickens because we don't really get that concept yet. But we just like to play it as a toy. And I think the toy factor for it is really cool and it's really neat. And if you have a child or even a family that likes stuff like this, you should definitely check out Loop and Louie. Thanks, everybody. Bye.
Delicious!
Your cookies are delicious.
Yeah.
Good. Love you.
Love you.